One hair is hanging out on him today. No hair. All dolphins, boys and girls, are born with a small mustache right here along their mouth. After a few days, the hair falls out and never has hair again. The story of both of our lives. Now, he is a little shy, but I'm hoping you can help me to work with him on that today. Because imitating new people doesn't have to be scary. So what I want you to do is step right here on the edge. I want you to turn and face me. So you're going to be a little ninja today. I want you to take your hand. I just want you to hold it and kind of karate chop it out over the water and hold it right there. He's going to kind of size you up. You're with him. Come out a little bit farther. There we go. And let's see if maybe he'll kind of look to see how tall you are. All right, so I want you to go. There we go. All right, take your hand, hold it back up, and hold it out. Just like that. And let's see. A little high five today. You want to try it one more time? Hand up and out. Good job. Would you be willing to give him a fish for that? Very nice. And now you're going to take that hand and just put it all over the clothes, and he's gone. You can appreciate that. Well, you've done a phenomenal job. I'm going to head back out here to Emily, and she's got a gift for you. Let's give Noah